Alright, we're back. And we're going to go. We're still looking for our way up into this castle here. And I don't, like I said, I don't think that's it. Okay, well, once again, we can't run. Let's do this. Looking at ruins. Can we do this? Ah, doesn't look like I can do it this way. We're going around. We're gonna try and keep going around until we get there. So we got a circle of some kind over there. Don't know what that is. This looks like it might be the way up. All right. All right. Let's throw a basic Quen up. Okay. Don't know if this is gonna be the way. Or not. All right, what do we got over here? Nope. Okay, Siren, come on. Come and get some. Okay, what the hell? I want to jump up, but it won't jump me up. No, I think this is the way, but I'm going to try it. I don't know. Alright, that was the way. But I don't know if this is the way. Oh, damn it. Alright. Come on! I had it. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to get across there. I think it's it's super frustrating. Alright, now I think it's this. No, it's not that. Alright, so now we're going this way. Come on. Alright, no. We can't. That's not the way. So let's find the road. Alright, and I'm gonna pop up here. Now, this way didn't lead in there. Maybe this way does. It looks a lot like it doesn't, but whatever. So, it's showing me a path here, but I don't see it. Nah, I see no way to get up there. Yeah, I see no way to get up there. I have no idea how to get up there. I'm not gonna waste too much time trying. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get up there. Okay, a rabbit rock troll. Oh, and a bear? Okay. Oh. question is, can I take this rock troll? Yeah, I can. I can take this rock troll. Alright. Again. Normally don't kill rock trolls, but that one was hurting people, so he was rabid, had to be put down. Alright, now, what do I have in terms of quests? Okay, I have this thing, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. And maybe that quest is something that I can actually do. It's not showing up on my map, but it's in this general direction, so we'll do that. Okay, let's kill the bandits. Alright. Line up. Okay, nope. Why not? Alright. Okay. So apparently I'm going this way. But nope, we're going... Where's the, okay, we're going this way. Don't know what this is. Okay, now... It's down, almost due south from where I'm at. So north behind me, and I can't see. It doesn't, won't show me. All right, that's good. All right. Alright, oh, that's what I'm looking for. That keeps moving off, alright. Okay, cargo list. Okay. Okay, new quest, Nilfgaardian treasure. Alright, so we're trying to go to this island. Yeah, we're trying to go to that island, so we need to get a boat. So we're going to go for a boat over here. And we're going to go pretty much... No, we're going to do this quest first. So let's go do that now. Alright. Okay, look at that. That looks cool. That is so cool looking. Looks like that's where we're going, right here. Let's get up. Get some air. Alright, go back down. Question is, do I just go for a boat? Just hit landfall. Grab a boat. Truth be told, I'm not sure that swimming fast is any slower than the boat, but whatever. Yeah, I'm really not convinced that swimming fast is slower than just grabbing a boat. So we'll just grab a boat here. Apparently it's snowing. Well, this isn't where I'm going. Quests. Witcher contracts, nope. Okay, so I've done everything here. So I need to go Witcher contracts, Skellige, all right. So I've got the dragon contract I can do now. So we're going to do the dragon contract. We're going to do the dragon contract, and I should be able to do the other contract next. So world map, and where am I headed? It's still south, still way south. So, oh my goodness, it's a long way south. So, but it is this island, so... And we're here, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna head for... Yeah, I think I'm gonna head here. We're gonna do that. And then we're gonna look at... Yeah, I'm not trying to do the damn card. Alright, and we may do the hard times on the way there, so... Yeah, we may make lion fall here and move in. That may not be a bad idea. I don't know what we do at a harbor, but whatever. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Got a little bit of island pop up. I'm not sure that's the island we're looking for, but whatever. It might be, given how close we are to landfall. Alright, starting to encounter enemies. Leave them behind, don't need to deal with them. Very large island over there, that's good. Back to Ard Skellig, okay. Okay, here we go. Alright, we're just gonna pop out. Get in the water. One more? Nope, looks like I got him. No, there's one more. Alright, I think I got them all. Take a breath. Alright, now, let's get down and we'll look for... Alright. Alright, that was one. There's another enemy over there. Alright. And... Alright, we got it all. Okay, get back to the boat. And we'll grab Tiller and take a quick look at our map. And let's take a quick look at our map. What are we gonna try to do? So we're trying to get down there. So I think I'm gonna try to make landfall here-ish. All right, let's do that. To drink. And apparently I've got another smuggler's catch that wasn't on my map before. I'll pop out. Get in the water. Oh man, we got a few of these fools. Come on. Come on, hit him. Alright. Any more? Alright. Let's get closer. And we'll dive when we're on top of it. Alright. Okay, let's go ahead and get this first one. Oh. Alright. Alright, and see what's over on the last one. Okay. Back to the boat. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Apparently you can't shoot when you're on the surface. That's a weird one, but whatever. It is what it is. Back to the tiller. All right. Nice little boat. Yeah, I'm gonna try not to run the boat aground. Alright, now let's run towards this nice little location on our map. Okay, looks like I got some siren action going on. So that means we're gonna drop down to the roads and we'll put a yearden down. Alright, and then we'll coin up. Alright, come in and get some. Alright, come on. Get some. Alright, looks like I got them all. Now, drink a little water. I'm trying to get up here. It's not very far, but I don't know if I can get there. Nope. I don't know how I'm supposed to get there, but yeah, it looks difficult. It looks like a difficult climb. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can get there this way. Take a quick look at a map. I may get there by hitting the road and getting there some other way, so. Alright, looks like I've got... Oh good, this is the same place I was before. With the level 30 Cyclops. Alright, we're gonna save. Damn it. I need to be able to save. Alright, now I've got the game saved. Because I don't want to die and have to redo all of that. Now I'm going to drop this more powerful yearden and see if it does anything.
What now, you piece of filth?
Alright. I'm going to quen up. Quen. I'm doing nothing against this guy. Yeah. me see something. Inventory, Ulgrid oil. And I gotta repair my sword if I can. Yeah. that on. Alright, coming in. Sakes, get that. Now, place of power. Hey, look at that. Nothing in here. Okay, well, that didn't work. That didn't do anything. Looks like I gotta go up top. Okay. Yeah, it's not in here. The place of power is not in here. Okay, so is it like up here somewhere? Oh my god, please tell me that I gotta get up the slope somehow. That is frustrating. To do all of that and to not get the reward is extremely, unless it's underneath, unless it's down there somewhere, like there's a cave or something. To do all of that and not get the reward is the most frustrating thing I've seen in a long time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to go in by water. I'm gonna swim back there. Alright, we're going in the water here. hitting. And we're going back this way. Come on, I can't look up. Alright. Nope. It's not that. It's not in the water. Yeah, to have killed that thing. To have killed that level 30 monster and gotten nothing for it is incredibly frustrating. I really don't like, you know, doing difficult things and getting nothing for it. I'm incredibly frustrated by that outcome. Alright, so this is very near the end of this episode. I'm just trying to find a way on top of the mountain to try to get there. I'm just trying to find a way to get there, and I'm just sliding back down. I hate to end the episode so anticlimactically. It's just so, you know, a big epic fight with absolutely no reward whatsoever. Has me kind of pissed. Anyway, that's where I'm going to leave off for today. I'll thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.